few things I was really a bit anxious about in coming to ANU, particularly as a local student, because I knew that I wouldn't be living on campus. And I think it was that ability to participate that really worried me, and I became involved with our virtual hall here on campus, which gave me a huge amount of opportunities to meet new people, to settle in, and to learn all of the things that you really get to know by meeting the people that have done it all before you.
I was actually a very unprepared university student, so I think the thing I was most anxious about was my accommodation initially and what it'd be like living on campus. And that really helped with the first year guarantee and also the senior residents at college and other leadership members taking you under their wing and introducing you to the different aspects of uni, and that was really great.
As a student that had just come off the end of a gap year, once I hit university, I hadn't studied for about 18 months, and I was really worried about how I would deal with the academic side of things. So going into one of the drop-in sessions at the Academic Skills and Learning Centre really helped me figure out what was needed of me in uni.